This is project 4, part 1. This is my sculpture. It was based off this piece. And as you can see right here, I did complete many sketches. The reason that these circles are all here is because it was, I was just trying to get all the heads lined up so it would be proportional to each other. But this is one of the sketches that I did, and I did quite a few. This is the other sketch. This is the one that I went off of when I was sculpting, just because I had all the measurements written on the side for it. And this is the last thing that I did, the last sketch. I didn't go off this, but I just sketched this out just to make sure I knew all the proportions. And when I did create this, I did start off using a figure that looked like this. And then I cross-hatched and added the arms. So for the piece, I did use this right here in order to support it, just so it wouldn't, you know, fall over before it was fired. Let's see, I hollowed it out in order to prepare for the firing, and I did support the clay with that ball of clay so it's able to be held up on its own. And this is, it's not that much of a reduction copy, but it is, because I didn't add the face or anything on this. It's just a very basic, example of that. But yeah, this is project 4, part 1.